for a first down. They keep it on the ground, and Sanders is still going in Steelers territory.